15-2, and we wanted to keep them from tying a CFL record, 16 wins in a season.
Well, look out here. Al's gone.